Well, Russian court has denied Wall Street Journal reporter Evan Gershkovich's appeal. The court ruled Gershkovich must remain in jail until late August while he awaits his trial in Moscow. He had been reporting on the Russian invasion of Ukraine when he was taken into custody last March, charged with spying. He denied the allegations. The U.S. government has declared him wrongfully detained and is demanding his immediate release. Gershkovich faces up to 20 years in prison.